I'm not sure if that's still charged as a mound visit, but so far what I've seen, that's the first time, and he did charge one. And if you don't know, you see Brito walks. The mound visit rule we're talking about, each team is limited to 6 mound visits per game. Another pace of play game, or pace of play rule that's been instituted.
Maybe one of the best.